So guys, we are back again with some DIY activity for you guys. Today we are going to do some liquid art experiment.
Yes.
So let's just get started.
Yes.
Zoo, are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
So for this activity, what we are going to need is we need some food color. Wait, I'll tell you. We need some food color, a cup of milk, and then any bowl that you can find, some oil and one earbud.
Alright guys, I'll do it.
Chalo Zugu. What you have to do is you have to pour this milk in this bowl. Are you ready?
This?
Yeah. Slowly, okay? Slowly. Alright, so we have to add some color into the milk. Zian, let's do it. Theek se pakdo.
So you don't really need a lot of milk. You just need a thin film that covers the bottom of the bowl. Now simply dip the end of the Q-tip into the center of any drop of the colored milk and watch the color erupt and scatter like a firework. You could actually either use oil or any liquid dish soap that is not antibacterial. The dish soap worked better for us.
So guys, we are doing one more activity now, that is called volcano eruption. For that, you are going to need some basic things like white vinegar, baking soda and food color of your own choice. So I wanted to avoid the mess that Zian would create. So I have already poured in some vinegar in this empty bottle. Now I am going to ask Zian to add some baking soda and food color to it and we will see some chemical reaction, and that is really exciting for the kids. And just to prevent the mess, I am using a bowl in which I am going to put this bottle. Wait, Zubu, I'll tell you. Zubu, first you have to put this color.
Okay, I will. Okay. In the bottle?
Yeah, in this bottle. Okay. I am going to open it for you and then you put it, okay?
In the bottle?
In the bottle.
Okay.
We will let the color settle down a little bit and then I'm going to ask Zian to pour in the baking soda.
Ooh, what is that? Zian, what is that?
So it does not end here. We can do it over and over again because the vinegar is still in there. Do you want to do one more time?
Yes.
Okay, let's do it.
Come.
Dhyan se dalna.
Hone wala
hai. Hone wala
hai bhai,
hone wala
hai.
So if you guys want to prevent the mess that happens because of pouring the baking soda with a spoon, you could use a funnel. I did not have it handy at home, so I just did it. Zian is enjoying it so much.
Ice cream.
So this one is done, guys. I am going to do one more activity using the same setup. So you want to do more?
Yes.
How many times will we do it? We have done it 10 times already.
No.
Activity before we sign off for the day. In this one also I'm going to use the same bottle, vinegar and baking soda. So I'm going to use one more prop, that's a balloon. Let's get started, Zuzu. So what we are supposed to do in this one is we have to pour vinegar into the bottle. Zubu, wait. Not yet, Zubu, not yet. Wait. He's so excited. We don't have to put this one in the bottle. This time we have to do something different. Okay? We will do something different. Wait.
I want to make balloon.
Yeah, we'll make a balloon. Now again, if you would have a funnel, it will be easy to do this, what I'm about to do. But in case you don't, then you guys can also do it.
It's okay.
So what I'm supposed to do is I have to put some baking soda into this balloon.
Okay? Which one?
I could use some help actually.
Would you?
More, I want more. Okay, thank you. So Now that we have filled in some baking soda in the balloon,
we're gonna put some vinegar.
We are going to put this balloon on top of the bottle which is filled with vinegar. Zoo, wait! And then I will ask Ziyan. Zoo, wait! My finger was gone.
It's okay.
Oh yeah, baby. It's okay. It's okay. So I'm going to put this on the top of the bottle. Like this. Zubo will pick this up and hold it like this. Are you ready? No, not this. Not this. Pick the balloon. Pick the balloon up and let the thing drop in here and just leave it. See? What's happening?
Look.
अगर ये फटा और ये
भाई दिस इज सो कूल इजंट इट ज़ूबू लुक एट दैट
लुक
लेट इट सेटल डाउन आई विल गिव इट टू यू
ये भैया तुम एक्सपेरिमेंट करके बाहर करो अपने
ज़ूबू वेट
आई वांट बलून
इजंट इट सो कूल ज़ूबू
लुक
ये दिस वाज सच अ फन एक्टिविटी गाइस आई गेस Ziyan enjoyed this one the most and now he okay I'll give it to you wait I'll give it to you so guys that's all for today we guys had a lot of fun so these are some really simple and easy to set up activities that you guys can try with your kids these activities are not just for fun they are also a lot of learning because these things are basically science experiments And what better than teaching your kids some basic concepts while you know having so much fun? So we will soon be back with some more fun activities that you guys could try, and we'll see you guys in our next video.
Subscribe to our channel for more fun videos.